10 a.m. on October 2nd, 2011. Doug Young and Ed Haltman. There's Ed Haltman right there. We're on top of Mount Autobahn, about 15,050 feet. In the background there behind Ed is Mount Peak and Mount Peak. Some wind coming out of the north here. Pan around, beautiful panorama. There's Lake Granby. The other side of the mud. We continue to pan around. You can see Mount Toll, which is actually in the foreground. Pawnee Pass. Left of Navajo, you can't really see it, is Airplane Gully, where the DC-3 is. We continue left, that's a rickery, and then the rickery transitions into Miwok Ridge, site of the world-famous Sierra Mountain Research Station. Panning around here, there's a huge, huge reservoir. I actually don't know its name. I think that's Left-Hand Reservoir, Brainerd Lake in the lower left. Continue around, some beautiful aspen in the distance. Looking out over Boulder County. Back again, the peak of Mount Autobahn. And there's that again. And there's about a half dozen of these shelters, all facing north-northwest for the prevailing wind. Beautiful, beautiful day.